now's the time to buy those bulbs here late September into October, that you're going to get them in the ground, let them get established well before it gets too cold. The advantage of buying them in a bin is that you can actually personally select them to make sure that they're firm, not starting to rot or have any other disease organisms on them. When planting bulbs, the correct depth that you'd want is about 3 times the height of the bulb. As you can see here, this is close to 2 inches, so you would want to plant that about 6 inches deep. As you can see here, I'm putting 3 in about this 6-inch wide hole here, and that'll make a nice display this coming spring.
Colorado's known for its beautiful fall weather, and this means you can still plant. There are a few exceptions: broadleaf evergreens, warm season grasses, and of course annuals. Planting in the fall allows the plants to get established, and this allows for a long, healthy growing season next year. Pansies and violas are staples of the fall planting season. Having 2 fertilizer treatments for pansies and violas is important. One about a week after you plant in the fall, and then one once they start breaking dormancy in the spring. Pansies look great as a border for spring bulbs, in mass plantings, and in containers and boxes throughout your yard.
Some flowering plants can be saved from year to year by digging up the root structures. And one of the most important things is timing. Pretty much all these, you want to wait till the tops die down. Usually that's after a killing frost, and then clean them off, wash them, make sure they're dry, and then usually put them in a packing material like vermiculite, sand, sawdust, and then you want to store them someplace where it's about 50 degrees. Once the springtime rolls around, you take the plants out, check to make sure there's no mold or anything on the roots, and then you put them in the ground and just make sure it's at least after the last average frost date, which is usually around the middle of May or so.
Fall is a great time to start doing some cleanup in your perennial garden, like cutting back your perennials and mulching them. Basically, I usually cut things back all the way to the ground as the plant has died back. So this is a little early now, but October and November are a great time to do that. Basically, give an inch or so at the bottom of the plant for the stem and discard all the debris. Once you've cut back your plant, you can mulch right over the top of it. And what that does is it helps moderate the soil temperature, and it prevents that really dramatic freeze-thaw cycle that can actually push plants out of the ground and harm the roots.